for a cause is something that no one does better than Barrett-Jackson, and now every car offered, well, it's special, but some, my friend, are more special than others. This was Lee Iacocca's personal car. It's a 2009 Ford Mustang 40th anniversary edition of the Iacocca. It's one of only 45. It is actually number 15, and it was originally owned by him. There are personal touches abound everywhere in this particular car. Power comes from a 4.6-litre V8 equipped with 400 horsepower and a Ford Racing supercharger. And if you get a look inside there, you can see the Iacocca plaque there that has the serial number and lots of other personal touches. Have a look at the steering wheel just here. It's badged with Iacocca. Now this one, well, it's coming up to cross the block in just a minute, all for a wonderful cause.
Well, first off, Steve, you want to talk a little bit about the car, our history with the car, and I'll talk a little bit about what the video didn't talk about.
The car. The car is something very special, but the cause is even better. We'll get to the cause. We'll let Craig tell you all about that and the good folks we have here. But this car was built to celebrate the 45th anniversary of Iacocca's iconic Mustang. Lee Iacocca, those of you that aren't paying attention, he is an incredible human being, icon in his own right. He created, was responsible for the Ford Mustang. He ran Chrysler back in the day, brought them back from a very bad place. And he also was known for some incredible restoration work that he got behind Ellis Island and the Statue of Liberty. But this is a tie-in with what Craig's gonna talk about in a second. But the car itself is a very, very special. Coach-built Mustang, one of only 45 built and sold in 2009. Designed by Michael Leone and built by the legendary Gavaglio family, metal crafters. They are legendary in their field. It's a coach-built Mustang. They only built 45, and this is number 15. And the car is spectacular, Craig, but the cause is even more important. Let's tell them about that.
So Ellis Island Honors helps immigrants and families, especially ones that have come through Ellis Island, and the restoration of the building, which is fantastic, which Lee Iacocca was responsible for. The award ceremony, Carolyn and I were inducted into it last year. It truly is spectacular, and the work that they are doing, very commendable. The car was donated by the gentleman who runs the foundation. His son is here with us. So supporting culture events and programs around the nation, and all the money goes straight to the Ellis Island Honors Society.
And we also have this fabulous painting up there. You wonder why that's up there, but that
also was painted here.
Yes, and the painter graciously decided to couldn't find a better cause than to include it with the car. So you're getting an absolute bonus there. But again, it's all about the cause. But this coach-built Iacocca Mustang is very special, folks. Let's rock and roll and get her sold.
All right, here we go.
Metal Crafters is a California company that's often contracted from anybody from BMW to Chrysler to Ford to create hand-built prototypes. And again, they work in metal, as the name implies, not plastic, not Bondo.
Yeah, it seems like just about every single panel on this retro-inspired Mustang has been changed in some way. The C-pillar rakes back a lot more subtly going into the trunk, which looks completely different. Front fenders, maybe the door panels, but big difference also is under the hood. Same 4.6-liter V8, but they put a supercharger on it for 400 horsepower.
I will say that my ancestors on my dad's side came through Ellis Island from Hungary and Italy to the great melting pot that is America.
Yeah, I think most families can trace somebody at some point that's likely gone through Ellis Island. What a connection everybody has. And of course, once again, it goes to a great cause. And away it goes, $150,000.
We're here with the brand new owner of a very, very special car from a very, very special man. It sounds like you've got a special story to tell us.
I do have a very special story to tell, at least for my family. I'm a car dealer from Austin, Texas. I'm actually a Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, and Ram dealer. And I bought my first car dealership in 1986. And we all know what was special about that year, right? If you deal with Ellis Island, that was the year President Reagan commissioned Lee Iacocca to restore the Statue of Liberty.
Wow.
For high-performing Chrysler dealers that year, if you did well, you won a trip.
Wow,
and
to Ellis Island.
The trip was the QE2 trip.
Oh.
We started, we flew over to Paris, and we made a crossing on the QE2 back to New York Harbor. And on July 3rd, on the QE2, we went underneath the Verrazano Straits Bridge. And on July 4th, we were right in the middle of the world watching President Reagan and Lee Iacocca unveiling the restored Statue of Liberty. And my wife, wow. Nancy, as a 30-year-old and a 25-year-old, was right there in the middle of everything, watching that wonderful, scene unfold right in front of us. That's my special
story.
Well,
that's what makes what Craig does and Barrett-Jackson does so personal. And this man here, well, he has many personal stories that are connected to charities that he supports. So we cannot thank you enough.
I'm glad you had a connection to it.
Oh, it was a wonderful connection.
We sold the first one with Lee Iacocca up on the auction block. Yeah. And having Lee Iacocca up on the auction block, then he wrote me a handwritten note afterwards, which was really touching. But great man, all the things he did, and it was an honor last year to be inducted into the Honors Society and seeing the work that was done on restoring Ellis Island. Right. Truly amazing. That's why we wanted to help.
Well, your donation will go 100% directly to that, you know, for that cause.
Absolutely.
And so that must make you feel good.
Oh, it makes me feel wonderful. There were three men in my life that I've often attributed to our success, Nancy and I's success. My father, President Reagan, and Lee Iacocca.
That's wonderful.
So that's why
absolutely
this is
wonderful.
So special for me.
Well, congratulations, and thank you very much. And we'll take
thank
it back
you,
up to the block.
Thank you. Welcome.